in. Petrangelo right in front of the goal for Bollmeister. And on to center ice. Oshie tips it into Backes. Odd man rush here. Backes to the front. Oshie back in. Oh, he's gone. Here's Schwartz with some room. Trying to cut to the front, he does. Oshie follows up, can't get it. Back to Petrangelo. The drive, tipped, score! Score! It got between the legs, and the Blues take a 2-0 lead. Here goes Peters off for the extra man. And Eric Staal can't get around Bollmeister. Here we are, five skaters apiece. Empty net here for Oshie. Oshie pulls up, chips, he scores! TJ Oshie! And then Oshie again for Steen. He gets away from Jordy Bibb. Steen, backhand feed to Bergman, out of Petrangelo. Chest, he scores! Oshie was in front, and it's 6-1.
Again, on his way to the St. Louis bench for a change.
Heads up, heads up!
And Connaughton fumbled that. Oshie picks it off, shot, score! TJ Oshie!
Granlund blocks the shot. Sidestep Schwartz, got it to Ballard. Granlund does well to control the pass, but Oshie's alone out front. Harding got a stick on it, and the puck winds up in the net.
Sobotka gets it from Lewis. And now played back by Schwartz to Petrangelo. For Jaden Schwartz, he moves in a shot. They score! Oshie gets the rebound and buries in a power play goal.
The tape of TJ Oshie, and he bangs it home.
The Blues, David Backes on the forecheck. Pass to Petrangelo. He works in. Tough angle. Now to Oshie. Shoots. He scores! A blast by Oshie. Can't center it. And now Backes comes up with it. Oshie, the point man there, off his skates. A minute to go on the power play. And a drive. And he scores! Oshie again. And it's 2-0.
Sends it back. Muzzin with a shot blocked. Open ice. Oshie with a partial breakaway. TJ Oshie walks in. Denied. And we'll see here.
Indication at all at the beginning. And then Brad Watson finally did make the indicator.
He had the arm up. He didn't point to center. He washed out the goal situation. And then coming off, TJ Oshie will have it. LA faced a penalty shot December 30 in Chicago. Martin Jones was the goaltender in that game. Now they walk in. Here's a chance for TJ Oshie, who scores! Penalty shot goal, we're tied.
It's a shove, feeds Petrangelo, it's blocked. Oshie gets it to the slot, shoots, he scores! TJ Oshie!
Save there as Filppula wasted no time in getting that pass away from Johnson to get it on goal. Back comes St. Louis, Steen leaving it. Here's Oshie in front, scores!
To the point where Steen has it. Back is breaking for the net. Steen winds and fires. Saved by Brzgalov, and they score on the rebound.
Now Roy centers it. Shattenkirk and Steen out high.
Got a switch here for the one-timer, maybe?
They do that to Steen. The shot. That's a rebound. She scores. And this is Danny Heatley, and that is rejected by Pulock.
The old 1-3-1 situation. And Matt Molson to high.
Oshie. Short-handed breakaway. Right in. Got a pair tonight. Takes the hit. Steen takes the puck. Held a bit by Koivu. Now back to line. Here's Bollmeister. And then to Backes. Back to Bollmeister. And a shot. They score! And David
tip. He's had great shootout numbers. He's first up for Hitchcock, moving slowly. Oshie to the forehand. Oh, wow. He got Crawford down and finished it. And he has been a great shootout performer.
Winning shootout goals. Here comes Oshie, in on Andre Pavlik. Oshie scores! TJ Oshie.
And here's the tricky TJ Oshie.
2-for-2 so far this year. Oshie scores!
So it's Oshie, the first shooter, against Ranta. Here we go. Right up the middle, Oshie waits. Backhander, he scores! And Oshie 4-for-7 on the year. The Blues elect to shoot first. Three shooters apiece. Oshie in on Carter Hutt. Rather deliberate. deliberately. And he scores right through the legs. The Blues' second shooter, T.J. Oshie, the winner in OT the other night. Waits, and he scores!
T.J. Oshie with a lot of tricks. Let's see what he comes up with here. To the backhand, he scores!